beneath the sun. The flowers may rise in spring, the trees may bud, the waters run, the merry finches sing. Or there may be, 'tis cloudless night and swaying beeches bend. The elven stars as jewels white amid their branching air. Though here at journey's end I lie in darkness buried deep, beyond a tower strong and high, beyond a above all shadows rides the sun, and stars forever dwell. I will not say the day is done, nor bid the stars
Gil-galad was an elven king of his. harp as sadly sing, the last whose realm was fair and free, between the mountains and the sea. His sword was long, his lance was keen, his shining helm afar was seen, the countless stars of heaven's field were mirrored in his silver shield. But long ago he rode away, and where he dwelleth none can say, for into darkness fell his star, in Mordor where the shadows are.
The feet of a man, few mortal eyes have seen the light that lies there ever long and bright. Oh. is the horn that was blowing. Where is the helm and the hauberk and the bright half and on the harp string, and the red fire glowing? Where is the spring and the harvest, and the tall corn growing? They have passed like rain on the mountain, like a wind in the meadow. Dead wood burning, or behold the flowing gears from the sea. Thank you. sound of feet as light as linden leaves, or music welling on the ground in hidden hollows quavering. Now with a glad hemlock sheaves, and one by one with sighing sound, whispering fell the vision leaves in the wintry.
Stood she